Peggy 12.
You don't know your own story, but these crystals remember.
Wake up, little lamb.
Wake up.
Be on your guard, Anne. The rebels have likely retreated, but we still have work to do.
Of course, Master. Leave it to me.
Coming here putting crazy thoughts of Forgotlings who've got problems enough with the way things are.
I need to see what you're hiding. Open up!
You don't belong here! Leave us alone!
Forgotlings left what was once their home, and they long to return.
All the brouhaha today. The rebels are everywhere, it seems.
You alone are responsible for this, Enforcer. This is where all your actions have led us.
Chief Inspector Magnum, stand down at once! Stop it!
I knew it! I knew you'd never switch sides!
What are you doing? We have to go!
Anne? I told you not to come here.
Why would you give me all this and then take it away?
We'll always be together, right?
Of course.
Temporary. Master Bonku will have you ready and settled with a purpose soon enough. You work hard and earn that ether ticket back home.
Is that what I think it is?
This is where Forgottenlings arrive from the ether.
So many forgotten things. What are they doing with them?
They're deciding their future.
It's an employment center.
I suppose you could call it that.
We need to catch a ride on that transport system. Let's go. We'll just hitch a ride from the transport system again. Try the lever. I'll open it up for you from here. Nicely done, Anne. I hear?
What was it you wanted to talk about?
Between you and me, do you think we'll get our tickets to the Aether Bridge?
What do you mean?
Think about it. What's our guarantee that Master Bonku will keep his promise?
You don't like working here?
Jill has worked here longer than both of us. She hasn't seen any sign of a ticket yet.
Well, you won't get a ticket talking like that. Come on, let's get back to work.
I can't believe how that validated Forgotling talked about Master Bonk.
We need to keep heading up. Nice jumping there! Jump up here, Anne. We'll meet up ahead.
This way, Adam.